be number one in the class. He's going to have to beat that bullet, I'll guarantee you. He probably will not take that. As number one in the class, Ken Shinkley.
Last week.
but the engine never came to life for him, and that's going to be it for Mike Clapper. Well, you'll still want to get a look at Bill, Ohio. They've got to start sometime, why not, at the Harvest Barn Smokeout. Rich Reinauer. Nope, it will not come off the...
do something to that transmission right there.